perspective, how has it affected your students? What sort of things have they got out of this program?
So I think because we do a lot of excursions to museums and gallery modern art and so forth, we get to see a lot of public sculptures and the kids see them and they sort of think, oh, I wonder if I ever get a chance to sort of do that. And because the kids have been able to be a part of a public sculpture and something that's got some really great depth and meaning to it, not only are they learning heaps about different industries, but they're also being, as a collaboration, being a part of something that they can put ownership on, and they can say, I wasn't part of that, it's a public sculpture, it's going on show, which is so lovely. And then I've got kids in grade 8 saying, are we going to be doing the cow next year? And I'm like, yeah, I'm pretty sure we are. Well, it's like, that's it, I'm choosing art next year. So it's so good to see that this cow has brought so much excitement, and then kids are choosing art because of this cow.
Yeah. That's great. A great side to agriculture.
That's exciting.